these flippers are actually way too hot for these lights.
Take them off.
Yeah!
Oh!
I'm objectifying you so hard right now.
Just one per song, that's how we're gonna do it. I only have 4 articles of clothing left, so this trend is probably gonna stop.
Wow.
So, what do we got now? Oh, I'm excited. So, I like the great Japanese poets of old, I like to incorporate seasonal elements into many of my songs. So, the next three are part of a four-part cycle that I'm working on. The fourth part doesn't exist yet. I'm trying to do one song per season. So you're going to get autumn, winter, and a brand new, never-before-heard song for the summer. And spring, we'll see. It's kind of the most boring season, because it's like when everything is like pleasant and...
Oh. It rains.
You all just turned against me.
Andrea, blow me it pretty.
Spring
fuck
is
happy.
Really wonderful. I think all of the seasons have their own. Are you happy now? Whoever was sad about me just in spring. Okay, so I actually didn't practice this song at all, so we'll see if I remember it. Got it so far. Streets all were littered with crushed autumn leaves and the sounds of little thieves hiding treasures in their sleeves. As we walked on, feeling free and small through all the make-believe, we let ourselves believe, we let ourselves believe.
Oh.
all was quiet in their graves. Quiet in their graves. Quiet in their graves. I dreamed of memories of all the older things we'd said, as the spiders spun their threads between our sleeping heads. When I woke, I turned to the leaves from which you'd fled into a wilting rose of red, a wilting rose of red. But it'll cling. I never left the boneyard, and it's here that I will stay till the noise of former finally dies away. 'Cause here the ghosts are kind, and all was quiet in my grave. Quiet in my grave. Quiet.